I'll say so. Like, the young guys, they really come along. We're moving a lot faster. I think people are just, like, more competitive. You can see, like, a sense of urgency.
What's the, how does this team compare to this spring, what you guys were doing last spring?
We have a lot more guys that are, like, caught on. Like, I guess last spring, we had, like, we're depleted on numbers. We weren't as deep. Now we kind of know what guys can do. We want to see them against them. So now we're not, I feel like we're not in the foundation stage anymore. Like, we're building on top of that.
How has Coach Woods been? You know, new defensive coordinator for you. What's it been like?
It's obviously been different for, like, Coach McCray. He's, like, more on the other side of the spectrum, like Coach McCray's vibe. He's more like Coach McCray. I like some of the things he's doing. Like, he's more into the details and stuff. He's just doing things right. I feel like I learned a lot about myself and, like, things that improve.
Intricacies of the game, just I feel like it makes us that much better.